Now I did.
Okay, cool. So
someone said just hold my arm.
Okay, here. Hold it like here so that I can say something really quick. Okay. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Amy of Bushbaby Amy, and today I will be reporting to you live from the Clicks Curls event in Cape Town. Whoop, whoop. Okay, but with me today is my sister, guys.
Hi.
look at her, she's so cute. So that's my younger sister, Chanté. And actually, she is the one who's gonna be reporting for you guys today, because it's her first ever natural hair event. I know, right? So she will be giving you guys a
beginner's insight.
Yeah. A newbie's guide to natural hair events.
Yay.
Are you ready?
Not really, but it's cool. I'll figure it out.
Do you have anything to say to the people?
Hi.
You're supposed to say like, subscribe, like, and...
Oh, yeah. Make sure to like the video, hit subscribe, and comment down below what you think about the content. And if you like these videos, should we do more of them? Do you want to see me on my sister's channel? I feel like that's what YouTubers say.
Alright, cool. So without further ado, let's head on over to the video. If you missed you in the basement. Okay, shorty, so what are some of your expectations?
I want lots of free stuff.
Speak loud.
I don't want to shout. Like, no. Can we do this in the car?
Okay, just project. Like, just
no,
project.
No, don't make me do it.
Wow. She's the worst, guys. The worst.
Okay, wait.
So basically, what I'm
Why
expecting from this is information on stuff about hair things. Because I have very thin hair, so I'd like to get someone who can give me a product that will fix that. So yeah, I want that, and I want free stuff.
Okay, let's
and
stand here.
Goodie bags. And what else do I want from this? I don't know. We'll see what happens, and then we'll talk about expectations and stuff afterwards. But you never really show me. And I can leave a party without ever letting you know. Without ever letting you know.
Yes, I also like how all the girls are just like so supportive of each other and like, oh, your hair's so nice, and like, oh, what do you use? It's very supportive.
Not Jenna, that's
only
me.
That's only me.
Like, people also like you.
I like you,
Amy. I'm joking.
I like you. I love you.
I'm joking. No, but I think it's great, and I think it's like, it's not as stressful as like an expo where things are on sale, so people are allowed to like just.
Yes,
like, they really enjoy themselves.
Yeah. It's good. It's a good vibe.
And it's a nice like setting. As
it's
well.
A really good venue. Mm. And the way that they change it up with the
multiple rooms.
Yes, this year it makes it more spacious and it's nice. Yeah. Wow,
thank you.
Cool.
this.
No, speak. Okay. So we are leaving the Kick Curl event, Watch the Pole. That was held at the Spear Wine Estate. So, the event was great, I think, for the most part. I also don't have a lot of experience in these things, so I can't tell you if it was actually good or bad. But it's cool. You walk in, you get your big goodie bag full with stuff, and you get a card, and then you need to... you need to progressively like visit all the stands and stores, and you get more like sample size products, and then that's also your chance to then interact with people from the brands and find out what you want to find out about products and stuff if you have a specific issue that you'd like to address. So for me, I have pretty thin hair because I'm very stressed out, so I got to like chat with some people, so ask them, you know, what products do you think would best address this issue, and I got some advice from a lot of different people, and I'm gonna try stuff out. Oh, this bag is heavy. And what else? Yeah, so in general, I think it was well done as an event. But the brands themselves, I think, like, they come to represent, and they obviously are here to promote their stuff, so make use of that and get what information you want out of them. Yeah.
So it's a good opportunity basically to learn about the product.
Yeah. And like
focus specifically on your specific issue,
because it's also very, very overwhelming with how much stuff there is available on the market. So I think it's nice to like have that time to then find out specifically what you need, or what in the range is what you need. Yeah. And yeah, just bring some water because it's hot. I don't know if you can, but maybe if you can, bring water. Wear walking shoes and bring your strong arms, because your bag's getting heavy with three stuff.
Yeah.
I think that's it.
So I guess that's a wrap on this event. I hope you guys found this little tidbit from Shorty informative, or from Chanté informative. But yeah guys, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, comment and like.
Notifications.
Yeah,
turn them on.
Turn on those notifications. And until next time guys, peace out, deuces.
And mad love.